technology is designed and developed with the purpose to guide and aid people through all aspects in life, enabling us to develop and grow towards a prosperous future full of possibilities and opportunities. However, people must realize and recognize the power and purpose of technology themselves to bring about the advantage and integrity of technology to the life of everyone.
Historia si mo mama. Okay, fine. Sa pag-amping sa mong kaugalingon, forget to eat properly and take
care. Huwag ibuhat niya ang tawag.
Don't stay for too long sa imong computer. And good luck sa
mga. Sige, bye-bye.
Siya nga ba? Uy, sugot pa nga kabit.
With technology, people can access to different information and participate in any social platforms. We can observe other people's lifestyle and engage with them. However, we must adhere to the basic ethics and moral in communicating and receiving information in the internet community. We all know the saying, "What comes around goes around." Our actions will eventually yield to its corresponding results, whether for the better or worse. We must be rational with our actions.
She is diagnosed with a temporary visual impairment based on her symptoms of blurred vision and flashing spots. This is likely due to a digital eye strain as she is looking at and focusing on an electronic device like a computer or cell phone for a long period of time without a break. It will be cured, but she needs to properly take care of herself and she has to wear glasses from now on.
Thank you. pagpapituni mo in a way that it would harm you. Just think about it.
I'm so sorry.
Siya uy, patulog siya uy, na ito iyo. Lakad iyo. Yuck.
Technology can be used as an outlet for getting hurt and hurting others. We hold the authority to navigate the impact of technology in our lives and the lives of others. It is through our choices that we can bring out technology's advantage in our lives. We hold the power towards great welfare.
Hi, Ma.
Kumusta naman, anak?
Okay lang, gana. Daan nagbukas akong glasses mong good. Pero okay na ko, at least. Huwag ka nang makita na huwag garo. Wala na dito itong mga blur-blur o itong mga black spots. Nga ka nang gato itong galutaw-lutaw. Huwag karon is ga kuhan ko ga-assignment. Para mahuman na huwag dali ba? And then, after is magawin ko lunch. Kaya para makinom lang ko sa tambal.
Good. Thank you for taking care of yourself now.
Bye, Ma.
Hello? Sorry kayo sa akong mga harsh words during that time. Karoon na pila na ako sa sakit ang mga words na nagsagulangin muna kung pinatis ko sa mga people. I'm really sorry for that.
Technology is very helpful to us. We can communicate with others and develop rapport with other people. Technology can also address our medical needs and improve our lives for the better. Its purpose is to improve our lives and help us develop our future to a prosperous and healthy direction.